be a future of country. I hope you all are well at home, as all of you have dream in your life and have begun working to come it true. Such as some of you want to be an engineer, a doctor, a scientist, an architect, a hero, etc. But students, have you ever dreamed to be an astronaut? If yes, then do you think that it may come true? So students, today we are going to know a story of the pride of nation, Kalpana Chawla, who made her dream come true. Let's know how it became possible for her to fulfill her dream to be an astronaut, one who travel and research in space. Kalpana Chawla was born in Karnal, Haryana, but she was naturalized US citizen. Students, do you know what naturalized means? It means granting citizenship to a person in foreign. She got her elementary education from Tagore Public School, Karnal. She never dreamed as a child in Karnal that she would cross the frontier of the space. Yet, she talked over it. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend Punjab Engineering College, Chandigarh, from where she graduated in Aeronautical Engineering. After a Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical Engineering, against great opposition from her father, she went for a master degree to the United States of America. She later on earned her PhD in aerospace engineering. She got married with the flight instructor Jean Pierre Harrison. Do you know to whom we say flight instructor? A person who trains the pilot how to fly aeroplanes. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single-engine seaplanes and gliders. I hope some of you don't know about glider. It's an aircraft without engine, which flies with the help of winds. She was also a certified flight instructor. After qualifying as a pilot, she began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA's Space Shuttle program. Students, I know that most of you know about NASA. Its full form is the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. It was established in 1958 and is responsible for the civilian space program as well as aeronautics and space research. Kalpana Chawla was first hired as a research scientist at NASA, and in 1994 she was selected for training as an astronaut. When she was asked what it was like being a woman in a field, she replied that she really never ever thought that she was a woman, a person from a small city or a different country, while pursuing my studies or doing anything else. She only thought about her dreams and followed them. Kalpana's first mission began on 19th November 1997 in the Space Shuttle Columbia. It was 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. During this time, she went around the Earth 252 times, traveling 10.45 million kilometers. The crew included a Japanese and a Ukrainian astronaut. The crew performed experiments such as pollinating plants to observe food growth in space and test for making stronger metals and faster computer chips. Let's see how much have you learned. Now, here are some MCQs for you. The first MCQ is, who is an astronaut? Your options are, one who explores things in ocean, next, one who explores things on islands, one who travel and research in space, or one who travel in the world? Your correct answer is one who travel and research in space. Now your next question is, Kalpana Chawla was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was a naturalized citizen of US. What do the words naturalized citizen refer to? Options are, one who is granted citizenship in foreign, one who runs away from his city, one who runs away from his country, one who makes research on spaceship, or one who studies in aeronautical engineering. Now, your correct option is one who is granted citizenship in foreign. Third is, what is glider? Options are single engine aircraft, multi-engine aircraft, an aircraft without engine, or dual engine aircraft. Correct answer is an aircraft without engine. Now your last MCQ is, what NASA stands for? And your options are Narcotics Authority of States of America. Options are Narcotics Authority of the States of America, National Aerospace of the States of America, National Aeronautics and Space Administration, or National Aviation and Space Authority. Correct answer is National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Now it's time to practice some questions given after the text. Now here we come to working with the story. Question number 1 is, what do you know about NASA? Second, what did Kalpana Chawla say when she was asked what it was like being a woman in her field? And your last question is, describe Kalpana Chawla's first space mission. That's it for today, students. See you in next video. Till then, attempt the worksheet. Thank you for watching.